coming, and it's pretty much what we were expecting. The 2018 Jeep Wrangler Moab Edition is now official, is available solely as a four-door unlimited model with the 3.6-liter V6 engine, and splits the gap between the luxury-biased Sahara and the off-road-ready Rubicon. It's easily identifiable by the big Moab lettering on the hood, but there's a lot more to this limited edition model besides its graphics. The Moab borrows its hood and steel bumpers, complete with removable end caps, from the Rubicon. The 17-inch wheels are painted in a low-gloss black that matches the headlight surrounds, grille inserts, and tow hooks, and are shod in 32-inch mudterrain tires. LED lighting clusters are standard front and rear. Rock rails from the Rubicon are standard, but the Sahara's side steps are a no-cost option for owners who don't plan to do any hardcore rock crawling. Jeep's new SelectTrack full-time four-wheel drive two-speed transfer case is also standard equipment, which means all Wrangler Moab models will have an 8-speed automatic transmission. A limited slip rear differential is also standard. The safety group, which includes blind spot monitoring, rear cross path detection and a rear backup camera, is included along with an 8.4-inch Uconnect touchscreen infotainment system. A leather interior package comes standard on the Moab and includes contrast stitching on the seats and dash. Granite crystal, billet silver, pung metallic, orange, mojito, green, black, bright white, sting gray, ocean blue metallic and firecracker red are all available on the Moab, which leaves the recently introduced Helala, bright yellow, as the only stock color that's not offered on the Moab. A body color hardtop comes standard on the Moab, and the dual top group and power-operated skytop are optional. Jeep didn't release pricing when it announced the 2018 Wrangler Moab, but an ordering guide showing a starting price of $52,695 out the door has already made the internet rounds. That makes the Moab Edition Jeep's priciest Wrangler package. So far.